Hello and welcome everyone. So I'm back with another video. I want to create a Japanese house. So it will be a bit bigger than your ordinary house. It's kind of like the size of my normal house I built already. And here you can see this will be the entrance. Then there will be some walls around the house, and then this will be the entrance of the house. This will be the bathroom, the living room, the kitchen, and I think maybe the bedroom. And some verandas or balconies, what you call it, will be around here. And a nice little garden right next to the river. Yay! So, let's start with the walls. I think we'll make it a bit cozier, more cozy. How do we trigger it? And now the roofs. Let's see what we do here. Yeah, this kind of works. Hey, what are you doing there? So now I need to improvise because I will create something like this. So everything is a bit above the ground, but then you can see the dirt underneath, so I think I will use the pebbles to cover it up. So I have no idea about Japanese architecture, but I have taken a look at some photos. So hopefully I will capture the spirit of Japanese architecture, I don't know. We'll see about that. Yeah, like that. Okay, looking nice so far. Now, what we need are those little posts. Here, those. Looking good. And looking good, although I would like to place one here. Maybe we'll make a smaller door over here. One from here, although here's the bathroom. Now we'll create the main hall floor, and this will be a bit special because in Japan you always have that entrance area where you take your shoes off, and we want to recreate it. Maybe like this. We'll see later. Almost looks like I'm building a haven. Now we need some water, some boats. Boats, boats, boats.
Boats, boats, boats.
Boats.
So I don't forget where the doors are. I remove those. I think we'll need to use a different wood texture over here, so it isn't the same as the bottom of the wall. So we go inside, and we have the main hall, and it's connected to the verandas, or the terrace. Okay, the main walls, let's see. We also need some wood corners. Let's try it. Okay, let's see. that room for the windows later. Okay, this will be a special area where the whole wall only consists of windows. Here. Yeah, like this. And those are all the doors going outside. Yeah, I think I'll change that. So it is connected to those ropes better. Looks a bit more Japanese. Okay, now we use the windows. Where are the windows? There. So this is the milky side. You want to use the other side. No, they're not as milky. No. Wait, let's check again. No. Right side. Okay, let's close it off. Oh wait, we'll use some different blocks for that. Where are you? There you are. Let's see what this looks like. Yeah, I think this works. Is it starting to look Japanese? I hope so. First, let's lay down all of those. So all are connected. Yes. I think we'll use decorations to differentiate the walls. And sorry for my voice, I'm still... those is the aftermath of my sickness. And we need to change the color of those. Nice. And that's all doors. Okay, let's see what we got when we fill it with white walls. Okay, we'll make it completely old-style Japanese. Or can we use some different blocks for the doors? Let's see. Maybe we'll use those for the inside. So, do we have the bathroom tiles? Yes, those or those. Let's see. Japanese bathrooms are very special because you can shower in the whole bathroom normally. I don't know how it is in the old style, but you can even shower right next to the door and everywhere. So I'll just try to recreate it. Okay, I like this room. And we can also put some decoration already in there. I don't have decoration. Okay, later. Later. So we can differentiate the outside of the house and the inside. Okay. I mean, you could also use those wooden blocks for the outside, but I think I like it when it's kind of different inside and outside. Okay, I'll tricks a bit so we can still see that they are connected and getting brown. Yes, there is alright. I think I'll create the whole room with those windows. Ah, very Japanese. Now the kitchen. Let's see about the kitchen. Maybe only wooden floor? I don't know what it looks like in Japan. The borders will be completely wooden. And then we will fill it with those. And the bedroom will also be with... Oh, poor grandma. Will also be with the bamboo mattresses. Nope. Like this. Nice ornament. I'm still not sure about this. Yes, I like those. So now we can make the roof. Seems like that was fast. So how do we create the roof? I think we need to change those terraces. I think they're too small. Because the roof has an overhang of two blocks. Because we will start with those and then we'll create those. So we create supports all around the house, like here. Yes. But now we need to destroy those. Maybe I'll change the texture around the corners. I like it. Let's see, always two. One, two. One, two. Yeah, this works. Okay. Then one and one. Ah, but now it's in front of the window. Now we need to take care of this. Okay, how about over here? Those will be the main ones. Okay, here will be one more. Whoops. Nice one. Okay. Okay, I think now we will decorate first, and then we'll make the roof. So the katanas will be here. Like a little shrine area. The shoes will be over here. On which side? I think this one. Oh, wrong direction. Japanese are very tidy. They look all in the same direction. Okay, a bathroom. Futons. Can we color them? This one is nice. Yeah. Four of those. For a whole family. A living room. One of those. Here. One here, and one here. Picture frame over here. Or somewhere else. And we can put one here. I think we'll remove this. Wait, can we turn it around? Nope. Okay. And a bit of hay. Let's see, let's color. We can color this. Complementary color of green is red, so we'll leave it red. This looking nice. Bathroom. Let's create two. The toilet will be over here. And the sink will be right next to it. Yeah. Like that. Now we need some pillows. 3, 4. You always need to look for the direction the room is going. The room goes in this direction. So you want to make the shape of the table with the chairs also in this direction. And also it's nicer to look outside. So the kitchen, the table will be in the center, and the 4 chairs will be also like this. Nice. Also looks nice. I think I'll take this one and put it over here. Perfect. And maybe over here. Now we can create the roof. Ah, everyone wants to take a bath. Okay, this will be interesting. We need to start over there, I think. Although, over there, because first we need to see how wide the roof is, then we'll mirror it on the other side, and then we'll create the typical Japanese hut roof style. You will see. Okay, how do we do it? Maybe with the builder's eye. This one too much. Now we'll put this in front of it. What do you mean? Ah. Okay. Time for a little trick. It's the right direction. Ah. Okay. The Japanese roof is a bit difficult. Okay, I think I'll create the framework first. And everything else later. And one more. Oh, it's going over. I haven't thought about it. But it's okay. Whoops. Yeah, this is the roof. Very good. And now comes the tedious part. I'll skip this part. Although, wait, I'll show you something. We'll take those corner pieces. Oh no, those are the wrong ones. Ah, needs to be the different way around. Like this. Typical Japanese corners. Okay, now we will skip. And finished. And now remove everything underneath with the builder's eye. I like to adjust the camera so I'm right. I look right at it. And then I just hold the button. Whoops. La 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 la. Ah, no problem. And now we can work on the rest. How do we do it? Okay, I need to change something. Which will be kind of annoying. Although... Yeah, remove those pieces all around. And then I'll create them over there. So the roof will be a bit smaller. But I'll skip that part. So, the roof. How do we do it? Because I don't know if you have seen Japanese roofs, but they go up like 1/3 all around, and then they will be a normal roof like this one on both sides. So we want some wooden beams that go across, and we need to try to keep them in the same direction. So like here and like here. So here and here. So we need to create one over here also, so it makes sense. And two over here. Now we can put it down here and put the towel over here. And now we want to connect those. Maybe also this one. Here, and that's about it. And now we got the wireframe for the roof. Yeah, it looks nice. Like, it kind of makes sense. And now we'll continue the roof. But this was what I want to create. Like, this will go up all the way, but not now, later. Like 1/3 of the height, then we'll create the rest of the roof. It's like the golden cut. It's in graphic design, it's often used, and in nature. Like when things are in relation with the factor 3 to 5 or 5 to 8. Use math for that. Math is math.
That's not the way you're supposed to do it, Dad. They want us to do it this
way. I don't know that way. Why would they change math? Math is math.
Okay,
math,
Dad.
Is math.
So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. And to the center is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 4 of 12, 5 of 12. Yeah, I think it's 5 of 12, so one more. Normally it would be 13, so we got 5 and 8. But this is also alright. So, like this. Maybe we need to create a ceiling now. Maybe one later. But it's starting to look nice. Okay, now we'll make the separation. I don't know if we... I mean, the walls need to go higher, but only the walls. Like this, and now we'll close off the roof, or the ceiling. Maybe we'll use another texture, but I will think about it while I do this. And we can also use one of those newer ladders and create a path to go up on the roof, what's the opposite of basement? I don't... You know what I mean. Okay, and now the roof piece. Maybe this one. Okay, now I need to think which way does the roof go. I think normally when you look at the house, it's going up. So now I need to think if I make the roof like this or like this. I think normally in Japan it would be like this. So the entrance has this roof going up all the way. I mean, we could try. Now I need the white. And now I need to think, is it closed off exactly there? No. One more to the center. First, we can use those, like down here, and continue. But it's not centered. I knew the roof would make problems for me. I know what kind of windows we use over here. Oopsie. And now we can also use the new part, this one. Like this, yes. And now we'll take those and connect them. Let's see about the floor. Maybe I'll remove it and put it again in there again. Let's see what it looks like from the inside of the house. Oh, and we can sleep inside the house. That's a first. Although I think this looks nice. And we need lights later. Yeah, very Japanese. Where can we use the ladder? Maybe over here? Or here, a little bit hidden? But normally in the kitchen. Like here. Okay. Ladder, where's the ladder? Ladder, ladder, ladder. Those are the wall pieces. Why isn't the ladder not there? Ladder, ladder, ladder. There. And I think I'll make the garden and everything in the next video. This will be all about the second DLC with fishes and kois. This works, but we need a bit space here. Nope. Ah, this was completely wrong. okay. Like this. And I think I'll take those as a separator. And now we need to lower those. And now it should work. Although we need to destroy this too. And put this over there. And we need to destroy those too. Otherwise you don't get a, you won't get up. And this could be like the dojo, where you train your weapons, your katanas. Like this, and like this. And now we'll finish off the roof. I don't think the pieces will be enough, but let's try it. I mean, the roof is a bit high, because normally I think they're not... they have a different angle, the Japanese roofers, the roofs. But what can you do? Ah, it doesn't connect. Ah, okay. So we'll take those. But I like this design. Whoops. No, 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 no. I want to make my double jump. Thank you. So, this one is easy with the builder's eye. That's a nice design. And now we close off the roof. And that's it. A very simple build. But yeah, there you got your Japanese house. Maybe I will change some things, like this here. I need to watch some Google image search and I'll see what I can change so it looks better. Yeah, other than that, everything looks clean and Japanese-like. Ah, the lanterns! Although, light is always time-consuming, so you know exactly where to put it, and it isn't too much. So I'll show you the next time we go inside the house. I'll show you where I put them and why. So, I hope you liked this video. Please give it a like if you liked it, and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you again soon. So, have a nice day, evening, or morning, and bye.